Alright, hello everybody and welcome to some more Maid of Sker. We're in the woods now. I found some sort of little hill. Okay, so let's move forward. Oh no. I feel like I can hear someone rustling around. Oh geez, right there. There he is. I was worried that taking that might have alerted him, but it doesn't seem to be the case. The ambience is too good. It's very good. It's very, very vocal ambience. Okay, I forgot how to cover my cough. Oh, good Lord. Okay. So, I kind of forget how to play, so. But I feel like I've learned the most important thing, which is, holding my breath. Is there another guy walk? Hear another guy. There's that dog. I don't know necessarily that I want to follow it. Might not be friendly. Or maybe it's showing us the way. Who's lighting these candles? If everybody's blind. I swear I still hear somebody walking, but I have no idea where they are. That's not even a way, I think. Is it? No. It's so foggy. I guess it's me that I'm hearing. Okay, I can heal. I don't want to do that yet. However, at least I have the option. That is just a door. The unopenable kind. What a lovely night to walk through a graveyard. I don't know where to go. That was a major shift in tone there. It freaked me out. I was like, what is going on? Oh, this is something. Dude, what are you doing stepping on potato chips? I'd rather be down there than where he was, probably. Oh my goodness. Look at that arm. That is one damaged arm. Crouch again. Just because you never know what's around the corner. Oh, great, we get to save.
It's all well and good you saying that, but I don't see why I shall need your assistance.
I like it less than you. I have other jobs need attending, but your father insisted. Make sure she practices. She must be ready. His very words.
Don't slam it. Nothing there. The wall is singing to me. It's sirens. I knew it. Gotta be sirens. What else is notorious for singing and makes guys go crazy? We haven't seen any women go crazy. In fact, the only woman we've encountered is not crazy, at least as far as we know. Don't cough, dude. And who, like, needs both hands to, like, cover their face? I don't like doing things that make sounds, because it always makes me feel like something's gonna be on its way. Oh my god, there he is. Dude, stop your coughing. Oh no. Don't like, they're gonna hear you. God dang it, he's on his way back already? I'm gonna say that whatever I'm doing isn't working right now. Let's move. Seriously, dude, you're just gonna ignore that? Okay, there he goes. Now he's like, oh, what was that? I didn't hear it. Thanks for notifying me twice. Okay. I forget if there's like a jump. Oh no. Oh, this is it. Right? I can practically feel them breathing down my neck. Dude, what the heck? That's rude. How do I... I didn't even feel like I was doing bad. They just randomly heard me. The more hurt I am, the more noise I make. Well, then I must make a lot of noise because I am hurt game. Devastated, really. Are you kidding me? Okay. I thought that was the very beginning. I was like, there's no way. Seems like they have bags on their faces. So that's probably why they can't see. But I feel like that should also impact their hearing. So we do that. What the actual heck? It like wouldn't even let me do it. I think I understand now. No. I understand very little. I feel like I should be able to take that pickaxe. Oh no. Is that it? Did I grab a fuse there? Oh my God, go! I didn't grab the first aid kit because I had to restart, so I'm first aidless. I just feel like this guy's making things way too difficult for himself. All you have to do is just... And then you can use your hands. So, like, I can't interact with items while he's, like, covering his face. Oh, no. I don't like that. I never like that. God, I, like, froze for a second. Aha. The door. Loud. Very loud door. I'm gonna go the darker path.
Thank you.
Got another music box. Okay, that is me. We're just gonna take our time, not rush into things, because, no, wait, I should have that med kit. There we go. I do. Okay. Someone crying. Oh, lovely. Oh, it's just visually very nice, but horrifying. Oh, I'm red. Now it's orange? God. It's that dog. How the yeah, it's more intense this episode. I was under the assumption that I'd be able to fight back, so I wonder when that's gonna happen. Because it doesn't seem like I can do much right now. Don't start me in a non-crouch default. That's what this game's all about, crouching. Staying hidden. Staying quiet. Keep it secret. Keep it safe. Where's my save? Can I get a save, please? Good God, what is that? Wait, okay. I think those blue doors mean save. I think. Yeah! Look at that. It also means flies, apparently. Okay. A moment of reprieve, please.
I need to tell someone. Get all of this out. Get this down somewhere. My father does not know that I'm making this recording, but I need to confide in, well, in you, Mother. He has been pushing me more and more in my lessons to sing as you once did. But there is something else. There's a mania to his actions of late. He seems consumed with his latest scheme to revive the hotel. But it is more than that, too. Both he and Abraham have been...
Okay, so the father's getting manic. It's almost as if the songs are consuming him because of the sirens. And the only way to beat a siren is in a rap battle. Or wait, that's, blue kelpins.
Ooh.
Siren pheromones. We better be careful. Why do they, like, not hear each other? I have no idea where I'm going. No. Don't you dare come my way. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Don't be behind me. Seen a dog.
Oh, that must be Calliope, my late mother's dog. I'd so hoped she was safe. I had good reason to suspect that my uncle had disposed of her. My God, dear Lord, have mercy. What are they trying to do? That poor wretched soul. You must be on your guard, Thomas. You can't let them catch you. It is so good to hear your voice again.
That always gets me, like, paranoid that they're in the area, because, like, it kind of doesn't make sense. Like, that's where I'm making the most sound. And the dude wasn't that far. So he clearly should have been hearing that telephone ringing. So I just feel like these games do get a little inconsistent with how sounds register. Because the actual things that I'm doing that make noise don't draw their attention. Oh God, there's heads. Okay. But there's also a save file. Or phonograph. I don't know why I said file. I'm saving my file. So, well, I'll give this a listen. She just gonna cry? Okay. Well, that's where I'm gonna call this episode. This game's crazy. It's a crazy game. We will see how it goes in the next episode. Thank you all so much for watching. I'm Slothlord, and I will see you all next time.